God, I don't like how this game feels like. Like, I mean, it's good, like a kind of horror aesthetic almost, but God damn, it's creepy. And why was that one robot okay? Was maybe that robot not programmed as a combatant or something? Like it was a designated non-combatant? So like even if it viewed someone as an invading soldier for some reason, it wouldn't
Damn it,
kill
why
them?
is everything
Or I'm being
glitching
lied
out? Make
to.
sure to slurp that subscribe button.